Welcome back to Markets at Lunch right here on ET Now. Commodity trading strategy from Vibhu Ritandra, AVP Commodity Research at Bonanza. Vibhu, a quick call on crude. Where do you see crude oil prices heading?
Crude oil prices more or less range bound again on the supply disturbance side, again on the weak economy side, again on the weak demand side. So I think in the coming weeks, crude could be a range bound movement. We can say somewhere around $75 to $91, $92 odd levels in the coming weeks. As far as the short term scenario is concerned, we might see somewhere around 4000 level or 4050 level in the domestic market, as long as the 3150 is the support level.
Okay, Vibhu, thanks for taking time out and giving us that strategy on the commodity universe. Meantime, it's getting a little skittish for the index. We're down by about almost 27 odd points, and it's been trading in a very narrow band up until now. Towards the latter part of today's trading session, you will see some bit of pressure as well build up, as you will see rollovers to the next series. So watch out for that one. Meantime, the market breadth has turned in hugely negative. So what's putting pressure? Emphasis, that stock reacting to the kind of poor performance that you've seen from the company this quarter round, as well as the management coming out and indicating that HP business has actually seen a decline on a sequential basis. So Emphasis is currently down by about 6%. You've got other stocks like a JP Associates, the Entertainment, PFC, and the entire banking pack as well is plummeting under pressure. IDBI, IOB, as well as other financial stocks are looking weak right now.
Completely out of time on Markets at Lunch. Up next is the FNO show with Tarina Menon.
All right, today is a very important expiry day, so it's key to watch out for what you do with your August series strategies. We've got new strategies coming your way for the next month series as well. Wait and watch as to which direction we can go in terms of strategies as well, long or the short side. Stay tuned.